I love it. I love that song so much. I could listen to it on an hour loop, to be fair, but we'll not make you go through all of that. So, yes, we're playing Left Behind. I will talk about emotes and stuff a little bit later. Let's get into this. Sound would help, wouldn't it? I'm all over the place. In case you didn't see, I haven't had time to dry my hair. I haven't had any lunch. I have a yogurt on standby if I need it. Okay, so we're going to play Left Behind. What? What does it mean an error has occurred? No! Let's try again. What? Why is it not working? Okay. Let me try coming out of it. Let's just go back to this for now while I try and sort this out. Great start. How's it going anyway, Els? Technical problems. That's great. I've checked my connection and everything is working. Hope everybody had a nice weekend. Let's do some chit chat and some waffle. I say I was away in Derbyshire looking after my mum's kitty cats while she went away on holiday. And yeah, so I hope everybody else's weekends have been good. Why is it not even loading now? This had better work. This is going to be such a letdown if it doesn't work. I have a black screen. Okay, we're doing something. Bear with. Should we have some more Star Wars? While I try and get this sorted. Just nothing, just black screen. Oh, hang on. Please work. I just want to play the game. Just talk amongst yourselves for a while. Start. It's not working. Why is it not working? This is a great start to affiliation. Okay. Close the game. Just try shutting everything down. Okay, I suppose while I'm trying to get this work, let me get the music down a bit. Yeah, so I got the affiliation. As I say, I've designed some emotes which it says are still pending, although I can seemingly get mine. If you are a subscriber, you will get, if you're a tier one, you will get the magpie. If you're a tier two, you get a little waffle shaped H. And if you are a tier three, you get the logo, the H logo. Oh, here we go, start. If you are a subscriber for certain periods of time, there are emotes for those as well. So if you subscribe for 3 months, you get a little bronze H. If you subscribe for 6 months, you get a silver H. And if you subscribe for a year, that just seems so long away. then you would get a gold H. But by no means am I asking for people to subscribe. It would be nice, but to be honest, I'm not doing it for this. I just did it to see if I could get affiliated. And I know a lot of people... This isn't going to work. I can't believe this. I know a lot. There's a lot of cynicism about getting affiliated, with people saying, oh, you can just get your friends and your family and stuff to do it, and it's easy to get in. I had a look at my friends list. I think there's sort of five, maybe six people that I know personally. I feel like I'm starting to get to know everybody, but yeah, that I actually sort of physically, no, not physically, no, that sounds wrong, that I know from friends and family. So there's 40 plus people who have chosen to follow me, which is unbelievable. And I'm really humbled by it. Okay, we're trying again. If not, I'm going to have to find something else to play. That kind of buggers things up. That buggers my plans up for today. We're like 20 minutes into the stream and there's still no game. Sod's law, I suppose. Okay, let's try this again. I'm pressing start. And it's not even doing anything. Start. What is happening? Just work. It won't even start now. This is a disaster. Seriously. Okay, let me try. Yeah, no shit, wireless controller isn't detected. Oh. It won't work. The game's buggered. Okay. That causes a bit of a predicament for me today then. Why won't it work? Okay, so what else could we play? Let me see if it'll work from this. Hang on. It's there as a separate game. Let me try that. Aha! Wait, let me try. Sorry, folks, about this. I am calm, Padmeister. I'm just annoyed. I was all looking forward to playing this. They did say it'd take about 2 hours to play it. I didn't realise it was 25 minutes of trying to get the game to start, but... Please work. Please, please, please. Cross fingers, everybody. I really shouldn't sing. Where's that gone? There we go. Let's give you a bit of a change of scenery. There we go. Are you gonna work now? Come on. This causes the problems with PlayStation. For anybody who doesn't know, there is a warning going around if you have a PlayStation that you need to change your messages to friends only. For the moment, there's some sort of spam messages coming in. And they can apparently entirely lock your PlayStation down. It might be working. Wait. Okay. I'm not going to get my hopes up too much. We have music. Mm-hmm. think it's working. I think it's working, finally. Okay, hang on. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. I need to make sure that the screen... Where's the top? There we go. Okay, wait. There's a pretty cool feature in Left Behind. To get the full effect, we recommend you connect to Facebook. Signing in allows the game to post to your wall. What? This will not post anything to your friend's wall, and it will only post one time per playthrough. Oh, I kind of want to do that. Do I want to do that? No, I can't do that. Okay. Oh, I want to connect to Facebook. Okay. Got my hopes up. Would you like to see tutorial pop-ups during your playthrough? I'm guessing it's the same controls as last time. So no. Although I'm not going to remember. Oh, no. Nobody look. Yes, I do. Finally, nearly 25 minutes into the stream, although 10 minutes of that was me dancing around like an idiot, we can play! I'm turning the camera off because, like I say, my hair's wet, I've not had time to do makeup or anything, so no cam today. Oh, I'm so pleased it's working. It was just testing me, see how dedicated I am.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh!
What?
Who the fuck are these guys?
Oh, we're like having a recap.
Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. Come on.
Oh, the horsey! Henry!
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit! Joel! Here! Get up! You gotta tell me what to do! Come on! You gotta get up! Joel!
Okay. Yay, Padme, so we got it working. Just found a different route, that's all.
Riley? Ow. I landed on my hip. What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome.
Great joke. No.
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you... And I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Want to know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years.
Where are they supposed to be?
You know how bad that girl smelled.
When is the... Oh, it's a dog tag.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning.
And I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Yeah. Put some pants on and let's go.
Hey, what? Hey, I'm confused.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something.
Is this before?
Oh, here we go.
Is it like a prequel? Oh, no.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
Oh, this is another flashback. I'm confused. Prequel, right?
I should buy us some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay.
I totally got this. All right, now where the fuck do I go?
Okay, so what was that bit at the start? I know it'll all be explained at some point, but hang on one second so I can see this bit. There we go. So we're in the shopping mall? Ooh, maybe I should explore downstairs first. I know people said that there's a lot to explore in here. I suppose I should see if I got nothing. Okay. I've got an empty gun. So we've got nothing. Okay. Again, it's very good, very looks good. Atmospheric. Colorado Mountain Plaza. You're not gonna give me anything? This game is tough. Okay. Let's look upstairs, I guess. Wind whistling's nice as well. What am I looking for? Anything? Okay. That's not a good sound, is it? I don't like that sound. It's been like a whole week before I killed any zombies. Oh, you're giving me a brick.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising.
Okay, we got a brick. That should help us, right? Okay. It's just us and a brick. Okay. Go. I don't like this. Ooh. Something.
Come on. Of course, everything's picked clean.
Sorry. Distracted then. Right. Oh, something else.
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God.
There's another one.
Anything? Anything? Nothing.
Nope. Again, after playing The Last of Us, I know that this is way too quiet and that there are things to hide behind. We're on the start to getting something. There we go. We're starting to get stuff together. Oh, there's a door. I'm gonna keep looking round. Thank you for visiting Weston's. Anything on this side? Special cola? Okay, I guess we're going through the spooky door. Weston's cares.
First aid kit.
We need to get in there.
How the fuck do I get inside?
Need key. Thanks. Please read.
Pharmacist. The pharmacist.
Went crazy and attack me.
Maybe he's got a key.
I locked him in the American Princess store next door. We gotta get the key off him. 35, 30, 31. Do I need to write that down? 35, 30, 31. Let's see if I can remember. So he's in the store next door. American Princess, in here. Oh, dolls! Great!
35 right, 3 left.
Oh, I don't have to.
31 right. That worked.
But I've got nothing except a brick to hit him with. I don't like this. Where's my brick?
Shit, spores.
But we're okay with spores.
You're gonna jump out at me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
She's so self-aware. No, I prefer my brick. Oh, I don't like this. creepy dolls. Come on, dude, if you're gonna come out, as she says. Just come out. There's way too much hidey stuff here. Ew. Guess that's where the spores are coming from.
Gah, yuck.
Is he gonna jump out at me?
Oh man. Don't come to life, don't come to life.
Nothing. She is, she's so meta.
Ah, Keith. Okay.
Oh. Oh
fuck! God damn it. Alright.
That's me.
Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Pharmacy smoke? Aww. What? Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much, Laura. Okay. Is he the only one in here? Those dolls are creepy. Really? Just you? Just you. Okay. Okay. At least we got a knife. So, back to this door. Use the key.
Yes. No.
Oh, it's empty.
Oh.
Hey, Phantom.
A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel.
Oh. Wait. Yeah, things are going pretty well, thanks. How's it going with you? How was your weekend? Okay, we're starting to clear up some stuff. It's kind of cool that it started you out with nothing. Although, with the timeline. Yeah, we can't make anything out. I still got my brick. Wouldn't she have some stuff of some sort? Okay, we're not going that way. That's the way we came. I'm guessing this is locked, right? Oh, this is like a maze, isn't it? I don't like it. Getting like the Shining feels about it. Yeah, I was saying at the start of the stream, Phantom, I was away cat sitting all weekend. I've done a lot of driving and stuff, but it was okay. I'm a bit tired, but can't complain, you know. So I hope you had a good weekend too. We're going up this way. This is way too mazy. Mazy? Is that a word? I'm guessing we're going this way. Ooh, nail varnish. Uh-oh. Are you dead? Please be dead. I've just had a thought. Have I got subtitles on? Wait a second. Options. Display? No. Oh, wait. I'll turn this up again like I did last time. Audio? Oh, there it is. On. There we go.
Ah, no sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Dirty bandage. Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QZ quarantine zone, where our patient turned. It must have been spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through the restraints and fell upon a pilot. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a rural Colorado mall. Ah. That explains why there's a helicopter. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was bitten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace. Cheery stuff. I guess we're going back downstairs then. Do I just jump?
Here we go.
Yeah, we jump.
Hurry! Up here!
Are we gonna keep flashing through different timelines?
Oh, man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go. So, how did you find them?
You just got to work?
Yeah.
You're watching Twitch at work.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his
Yeah, I remember.
We are playing...
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
You keep talking, I want to look. We're playing Left Behind, which is the additional...
But instead she just says...
Additional part after The Last of Us, after the main game.
Me. And she just
so it's only
a firefly?
Supposedly
something
a short
like
game, just a couple of hours, maybe 2 or 3 hours.
She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
And I'm not entirely sure what's going off. Whether I think this is a prequel part. Before her and Joel got together. Because this girl is part of the Fireflies and that's who we were taking her to meet, right? I'm guessing it may be this girl's mum was the character in the last game. Oop, something there. Wanted poster. Ah, there we go. She was the woman from the last game, right?
Speak of the devil.
She asks about you.
Really?
She says you remind her of your mom.
Well, she'd know more than me.
Come on.
I really need a few more bits of stuff. If
we're making good time.
Any. I'm just going to explore this. Wait. There's nothing. That's pretty cool then, if they let you just do what you need, you know, as long as you're doing what you need to do, that they trust you. That's pretty good. You've got a good job there. Good bosses, at least. I'm going the wrong way now.
Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
You've given me all these places to look around and there's no goodies. That seems harsh. I like crafting my stuff and things. Fireflies.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
The best job you've ever had.
All
that's really great.
A soldier.
If you can enjoy where you work. So many people don't. You don't have to tell me, Phantom, but what do you do for a living? Tell me to mind my own business, if you want.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been free for disinfection for
30 days. 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this... You know, let's talk about something else.
Part of initiation.
Right.
Oh. Hey, Dads! How's it going? How are you, my little magpie? We're making it official now, Dads. You're all my magpies. Little magpie family.
Oh shit, hi!
I even have a little magpie badge, Dads. Let me show you. Wait. Oh, not like that.
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
You see it? You see the little magpie?
Careful, it's wet.
It's so cute.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Wait, so is Ellie not even bitten yet?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Are we gonna see her get...
Whatever.
Bit?
I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Oh, I know.
Where are we going?
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
Just what I was asking.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait.
Oh, okay. You clean cars and stuff. You one of those that's like really thorough, like in all the air vents and shit. I could do with that in my car. I really could. As someone who's a little bit obsessive cleaning, I would love that. Yeah, exactly. Oh, wow. Once we got left behind going, Dad's off duty, it's been okay so far. I've only been playing like 15 minutes or so because it wouldn't start to begin with.
I can't believe Winston's
gone. But I got it working.
Gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse.
I might need some car cleaning tips off you then, Phantom.
Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really?
Okay.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
I'm too young to drink. That would be naughty. I'm gonna say no. No.
Nah, I'm good.
More for me. Cheers, Winston. Ooh. That's strong. Come on.
What are you having for lunch, Dads? I was saying earlier, I haven't had time to eat yet, so I'm up for lunch ideas. What is this? Is that a saddle?
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Do we get another horse? I did get a subscription button. Yeah, I got affiliated at the weekend. Totally unexpectedly. So yeah, I now have a sub button, which is bizarre, but... Halloumi fries? Nick's eating them all! Nick! That's naughty. Oh my word! What? What? Wait. Are we going to see my smile? Wow, thank you, Dads of Duty. Thank you for the 100 bits. My first donation. And Phantom, thank you for subscribing. You are my first ever. Well, technically I'm my first subscriber because they give you that. But you are my first proper subscriber. Thank you. I'm so giddy. That's amazing. Thank you very much. As I say, things are still processing and stuff as far as I'm aware, but Phantom, you should have a magpie emote. You've got it next to your name, I can see that, but you should also have access to the emote. However, it may still be pending. They have to approve everything before it can be used. So you might not have it yet, but you should get it soon. It depends how long it takes them to approve it. But thank you so much. That's amazing. Right, I'll turn the camera off again. Wow, that's so cool. I got a subscriber and bees. Oh, I'm getting quite emotional. I get an email when they're approved. Ellie, thank you for that, Dads. Yeah, I uploaded them last night, and they may be subject to change, I should say, as well, because I was, as I say, it was all...
We don't have a lot of time here.
All very rushed last night to try and come up with something.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
Yeah, like everything should be up and running. I feel really uncomfortable talking about this. But obviously there's the subscription buttons. There is, you can cheer bits obviously now. And there is a general sort of donation button as well at the bottom in the section underneath the videos. So there's a donation link in there as well. Maybe not this week, maybe next week. I'm looking at doing...
There's an opening over here.
Sorry. I'm looking at doing... there's sort of a soundboard that we can use, and there's this new thing on Stream Labs, which is masks. So you can pick masks if you donate. But I'm still looking into all that stuff, so... But,
All right. Be careful in there.
Yeah, I'm a bit speechless at the minute. Thank you, Dads. Thank you, Phantom. You've just made my day. You really have. You are top magpies.
Well, you see anything?
Where's she gone?
Riley?
Oh.
You dick! That's two times
today! We've got a Halloween theme! It's a Halloween theme game and I didn't even realize.
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley,
oh, thank
perfect.
You, Phantom. Don't be afraid to promote yourself. It's your stream, remember, and you deserve it. It just feels a little... I mean,
Ellie.
I guess it'll get easier, but it just feels a little bit odd. And like I say, the affiliation thing, I didn't really do it for bits and stuff. I just wanted to see if I could challenge myself. Are we going to put the wolf mask on? And whether people would be interested in
check
watching me play games and
what
stuff.
That, like,
so I'm flattered enough as it is.
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now we're on. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
She's like me in when anybody asks me to fancy dress. Oh, okay. What are we doing? What is happening? Really? Okay. Oh, there we go.
Now let's see what else this place has.
That's a bit weird.
Man, look at all this stuff.
Yeah, so I got the affiliation invite on Sunday while I was away. So I had to rush to get some emotes and stuff ready for today.
People bought this stuff?
Because I really wasn't expecting to get affiliated yet.
I don't get it. Wow, that was stupid. Those masks are even cooler. What? Vampires are like my thing.
Thank you, Dads. That's very sweet of you.
I am Count Dracula.
This is all a bit awkward.
Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula. Yeah.
Okay. Whatever. Anything over this side? Oh, there is.
Ask Skellithir a question and shake for your fortune. Okay.
Oh, it's like a magic eight ball.
Are we gonna die today? Nothing.
Blue Mike!
Nick!
Nick. Thank you so much!
Oh,
wow!
Seems dreadfully unlikely. What a relief.
Nick, that's really sweet of you. Thank you so much. Can we do it again?
Am I ever going to get to play a video game?
She's going all meta again.
Chances are dismal.
That's what that you button does. Skull? It does! Thank you, Nick. Thank you all so much. That's unbelievable. You love pressing buttons.
Wow, some of these look like real stone.
We keep just doing this.
Will I drive a car again?
What?
I feel Dude, it in my
thank
bones.
You.
All right.
Thank you for the bits. Do we have to? I'm not just going to keep doing this, am I? Is there nothing else? We're getting. Oh.
That dude is badass.
I'm very flattered. Thank you so much. Guys, that's so sweet. Oh, we can change masks. Oh, well, that's nice. Thank you.
The ruby slippers! What have you done with them? Oh, my Toto, what will we do?
Oh, man.
I'm not sure about this bit of the game. Let's just carry on.
I got an idea. See those cars down there?
Wait. There was a brick, right? Yeah, you get a little magpie, and hopefully there'll be a magpie emote
soon.
Red one's
yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are
what?
You kidding me? I'm like the brick master. All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth?
Yeah, you can blame Dads for the right, magpie. Well, it was his idea. What? So
fuck yeah!
Just gotta smash the windows.
Ha!
Why are we doing this?
Today, and that's how you do it.
You should charge commission. Yeah, you'll get a percentage.
Oh,
shit. You'll get a percentage of all the merchandising rights. That's
bullshit.
Okay, come on, I can do this.
Boosh! Yes.
Oh, we've got to do the sunroof as well. Oh, there is it. Get a brick.
Crash! Yeah, you like that?
What? Why are we doing this? What else?
Close.
Have I got to go round? Is there like more? Oh, there is.
One to go.
Oh, come on. This is going to take...
Oh, hold on.
We're pretty good. Thank you. Oh, she took the break. Thank you for the host, Blue Man.
Uh-huh.
Get out of my way.
All right.
Yeah, you get the contracts to me, and I'll show them to my lawyer. Oh, there's one. Oh, she took it. Wait.
Yes!
She won.
Whew. For a second there, I thought she had me.
Okay.
Well, a deal's a deal, right?
Just ask whatever you're gonna ask.
Okay. What will it take for us to get back to how we were?
A spaceship.
No sarcasm.
I'll
like
start negotiations at
giant spaceships
10%
with, like, two warp engines.
Ellie.
I don't know. Just keep doing what you're doing. It's working.
Fair enough. Follow me. We're almost there.
You saying that you're his secretary, Nick? Yeah, I'll we can arrange a meeting. I'll set up the private jet to pick up your lawyers, and then we'll have a meeting.
What are we doing here? Police is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Wetness, more like. That's so harsh. Is there really, like, nothing to pick up? I like...
So, it turns out... The whole
city was powered.
They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
Why have I gotta do it? You flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Where is this going? I'm not really feeling this as much as the other game. It's that awkward trying to pretend to be teenagers. See? Empty cupboard. But the dialogue and stuff is a bit awkward. Warning note. This will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. These people are desperate. I realise some resources are square. Fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck. Okay. So there's all these places to explore, but there's not really much in them. I'm guessing we're going back this way. Now, boys, settle down. Let's not be mean to each other. Can't go out that way. Maybe we're not going this way, though. Yeah, see, that's much nicer. Nick, you play nice. That's good. You boys.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley... You're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Okay. You're taking me to the bathroom with you. That's interesting. Okay, so everything's now lit up.
Don't let
Mr. H.
Get this on. all the cables.
He was here earlier, Padmeister, but I don't think he's here now. I think he's gone back to work. So we'll not say anything. Why have I just... I didn't want to do that. There's a bottle. I saw something shiny. Woohoo! Finally some more stuff to pick up. Make sure you wash behind your ears. Patron note. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Okay, too long, didn't read. More stuff. Things. Can we actually craft anything yet? No. Okay. We've got a med kit. Lots of bricks. I see what they mean about this so much to... There's lots to explore. But it doesn't feel very productive, I have to say. More stuff. More things. It might be some time having his bath. That's what's the problem with that? Light a few candles, bit of music, bit of some bubbles. It's all good. I don't want your bottles. I'm guessing we're following power cables. To this, to this. Bullets! Wow! And these pebbles? What pebbles?
Oh, God! Fucking cat.
Pussy cat! I'm not liking this. Stuff to hide behind. Like the Portobello Beach here?
Come on. Alright.
So we're not going in that way? Wait.
Oh my god, that's freezing.
Where are we going?
Jesus! Are you trying to kill me? Holy shit.
Yeah, I get that. Yeah, you go get yourself scrubbed up, Nick. Ooh, more special cola. Special cola sounds like the stuff that you used to get when you were a kid at school, you know, like the cheap, nasty cola.
End of the line.
Generator note. Yeah, bad stuff, bad stuff. Okay. Generate.
Nothing.
Oh, we've got to get fuel.
Not a juice. Damn it.
Okay. Why is the spooky music? Nick. Thank you so much. This is weird. I'm like getting bits donated and stuff. And subscriptions. This is weird. But great. You guys are really making me smile. I'm guessing this is supposed to be too deep for her, is it? Because Ellie can't swim, right? Worth it for the reactions. Aww. Okay. We can make something! I'm gonna go with this. Is this gonna be too deep for her? I'm confused. She can't swim, right? So, can I come up here? Guess we're supposed to like. Use the gas can to get gas. Okay. Let's go back down. What gas can? Oh, there's a gas canister there. Well, I didn't see that, did I?
Maybe I can find some.
There's like lorries there. It's giving me a lot of bullets. Can I not get in? Oh, I can get in there. Or not. So the generator's got to be on for that. Not a good noise. Why am I getting? Oh, come on. Where did the other one go? Yeah, exactly. But it's weird because it's like there's been nothing. Oh, just stab a bitch. Stab a bitch. There we go. Oh, and another. Get her. What? Controls. What? First zombies. Okay. First zombies in an hour and 20 minutes, and I can't deal with them. Okay. I guess I should load the gun, that might help a bit. Thanks, Dad. Okay.
Oh, fuck! Stalkers.
Oh, I've not got auto aim on! Shit. Why? Turn around. Why can I not stab them? This is not going well. Okay, I'm running away. No, I'm not. What is happening? Oh, for God's sake. Why am I so bad? Yeah, they're quite huggy. Okay, wait, so, haven't I got auto aim on? No, I haven't. Now I have. Okay, let's try this again. Let's get the gun. Let's get the bullets. Let's load the gun. Are you gonna come? Come on! There we go.
Oh, fuck! Stalkers.
I'm not gonna pin myself in. Okay. Okay, that went well. Not. Get off me! One more? There's one more, right? Hello? Slightly better. I hear another one. Where is it? Oh, there he is. Come on, chap. So much easier with auto aim.
Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas.
In the trucks, right? There we go.
Whew. Empty.
Maybe not then. This one? Thanks, Dads! Eventually, once we've got the auto aim sorted, I'm okay.
How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right?
Yeah, of course, every kid knows how to siphon petrol.
Should do it.
Okay. So, back to the generator now? I guess.
Come on.
Can we start it? And a one. And a two. And a three. Oh, they got electrocuted. That's cool.
Note to self, don't touch electric water.
Oh.
Got it.
Okay, so this door is open now, right? Oh, and there's a ladder. Okay. So we've got a way out.
Well, this door's open.
I just said that. There was something around here though, right? So don't touch the water. Can I not? Oh, I can. This is gonna be fun, I can tell. Oh, seriously? Oh, I didn't want to do- oh, I'll take the bullets there, thanks. We gotta go across up here. This is like some crystal maze shit.
Easy. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine.
Stuff's gonna fall, isn't it?
You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
Well... Can I not get under there? We're gonna go over. Okay, over. I get it. Yeah, don't look down. I'm not gonna. I'm really not. Wait, so... Have I got to go on the truck? But... Oh, I guess I can go that way, can't I? Dope! Okay, we can jump down here. And then... Which way am I going? I guess I've got to go this way, right? Ooh, wait. Oh, there's a door. Okay. I got it. Maybe not in here then? No? Well, I can't. Oh, can we go up here? Ah! We gotta go this way. Oh,
bitch.
So if I, how do I? I've gotta go this way, right? Oh, there's something there. Wait, what's that then? What's that then? Oh, there's another door. Yeah, we only
this might work.
Slipped a little bit. No? Oh god, trolleys! Back with the trolleys! Where am I putting it? Underneath? Is that the idea? Is that enough? Where am I? Can I not let it go? Do I have to put it next to? Where am I supposed to be leaving it? Oh, there we go. No, don't stab things. Some more stuff in here. Okay, is that enough? Is this gonna work? Yeah, you stay where you are.
Finally.
Thank you for the host, Dads. Dads, by the way, I know that Blue Mike's called Nick. I don't know what your real name. You don't have to tell me, but I'm quite happy to keep calling you Dads, but thank you very much for the host. Dre? Is Dre actually your name? I didn't realise that, because I know obviously on Twitter. That's such a cool name. Oh, Andre. Okay. That's fine. If you don't mind, I'll call you Dre. Although, it's Dad's occasionally. Because I forget names easily. I'm not great with names. I'll be honest with you. Is this it? Are we clear? Can I jump down here? Did I do something? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hear you.
That's not... Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not going to be good. Is that a clicker? That's a clicker, isn't it? Oh no! Oh no! No, no, no! Okay. Quickie sneaky. Knife. Okay, it's giving me lots of stuff now. What is that? Oh, more medicine. Okay, so he's... I love that salty emote, that's so good. Okay. Hey, Mr. Clicker. Sneaky up in you and a knife. Thanks for the bullets. That's some weird ass noises. Okay. No, no, I want the brick. Give me the brick. There we go. Is it just the three of them? She says. One, two, three. You were going to have it tattooed. Oh, totally. Go for it. Have a salty tattoo. That would be amazing. Oh, sorry, little dude. Don't cry. There we go.
That's that.
Okay, that one went quite well. I didn't even have to use my brick. Yeah, I would say totally get that tattoo. It'd be brilliant. But then I'm all for get any tattoo. I love lamp. Hey, there we go. Yeah, we stopped him crying. Uh, worth making a smoke bomb. I never used them in the other game because I couldn't see anything when I did it, but... Exactly. If you're crying, just... stab them.
Here we are again.
I guess, yeah, he was...
Damn it. Where the hell are they coming from?
Seriously? He was the last one. Wasn't he? So... it seems only fair. You wouldn't want him getting lonely. Okay, let's go ring-a-ring-a Rosies. Oh, okay, you're going that way. Yeah, but when I used them, it tended to just make it more difficult for me because I couldn't see what I was doing. Where is he going? He's quite a speedy zombie. Dude. Where are you going? Uh-oh. Okay. Maybe we change tactic. They're so speedy. There we go. One down. Bad guys don't shoot when... Oh, so when you use the smoke bomb, they don't attack. I see. Hey, Mr. Clicker. Yeah, Clicker, Clicker.
Okay.
Is that it? Yeah, I don't know how it works with... I think it's just that they can't see you, so I guess it's easier to... Oh, more bullets. I guess it's easier to... sneak up on them if they can't see you. Hey, Air Angel! That's okay, thank you for popping in. Oh, look at all the froggies! The lily frogs. Thank you for stopping by again. And thanks again for being number 50. It's always appreciated. It doesn't matter how long people stop by, if they just stop by and say hello. That makes me happy. Everyone's doing their froggies. Let me do a froggy. Let's do a lily froggy. Wait, where is it? Wait. There we go. There's some froggies. You have a good day too. Oh, you've got a meeting. Well, I hope the meeting is tolerable. What am I actually looking for at the minute? I'm going back upstairs. Oh, we can use this now, right? I'd completely forgotten what we were doing then.
Start better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah! Alright, helicopter. Let's do this.
Oh, the helicopter! I'd completely forgotten! Wow, my brain is mush today. I'm so overwhelmed by everything. Oh, Again, the wind effect is lovely on this. Have I got to get... Am I going up here? Yes, I am. Oh, I don't like this.
Oh,
this
is too... Okay, be cool.
This is too high up.
Just be cool.
What am I... Am I going to jump?
Here we go. Just a little hop. And you're there.
Do I just jump? Oh, I do. I get easily distracted, Nick, by pretty looking games. Detroit was awful for that.
Please be in here, please be in here. I'm not letting you go.
No.
I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Just as I talk about Detroit, there's a carousel.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly and Melanie told me all about it.
We get
this looks fancy.
Go on there.
Wanna try it?
That's cool, Phantom. I think I'm going to take a little break in a second anyway. My tummy is rumbling. Is it going to be sad? What do? We get on it? We ride a horsey. It's not a real horsey, but it's a horsey. Can I pick? Can I pick which one? No. But I want to go on that one. Okay.
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
This is so weird. This is...
Whoa.
Just like Alice.
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. The fact that carousels in apocalypses make kids happy.
This is awesome.
Oh!
Oh, man.
This is nice. Can I look... I can look around!
Come on! Get up here! Sit next to me!
Alright, wait up. No. I just got on.
Live!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
Oh, terrible.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Are they just friends?
All right. Or... You ready?
All right.
Is there kind of a little... Oh, I get to tell a joke.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Good one.
Yeah, I'm getting kind of potential romantic vibes. Let's do another joke.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's not funny.
That's funny.
No, it's not.
That's not funny. Okay, one more joke and then I'm going to take a short break.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity and it's impossible to put down.
Oh, that's nice.
So old.
Yes, that one's awesome.
Okay. I will take a quick 5-minute break. because I need to eat. My tummy is rumbling. You can possibly hear it on the microphone because I've been so busy. I haven't had time to have lunch. So I'm going to go get a quick yogurt and let the dog out for a pee. And then we'll carry on for a little bit longer. And yes, so before I go, thank you so much to everybody so far. Thank you to Dads, Phantom and Blue Mank all for the bits. And thank you for the subscriptions as well. That's crazy. Blue Mank, thank you so much. Phantom, thank you so much. I'm grinning from ear to ear. Okay, yeah, let's take a quick break. And then I will continue with this. We'll do another joke when we get back and we'll take it from there. Thank you so much to everybody. And I'll see you in about 5 minutes. Okay. Bye for the moment. And I will leave you with some more Cantina Band, hopefully. Okay.
Thank you. Alright.
Okay.
Huh, these look great.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe
it prints our faces in a book?
They don't know what Facebook is? I guess not. This is a cool little addition to it.
Enter username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
So this is what would go up on the Facebook.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What?
Life without Facebook.
Oh, come on. Fuck you.
What? How many times am I going to do this?
Put it up here.
Oh, they broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
Oh, hello.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
There's definitely some romance going on, right?
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty.
Yeah, that was kind of a cute little...
Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right?
Cute little awkward moment.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator.
Again, look at the lighting in this.
Inaction costs lives.
The shadows and stuff.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
It's very nice. I've searched around all this, haven't I? Wait a second. I think I've been around these bits, haven't I? Apparently not. Yeah, I'm coming. Ooh, we get to ride the escalator. Top excitement.
Whoa. Whoa, look at me.
Yeah, I'm going to walk up him. That's what I usually do. There's an arcade.
No fucking way.
I told you.
Do any of them work? Do we... There's one. The turning.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
Welcome back, Gray.
It's busted.
You missed some bad jokes. You missed seeing my dog.
I thought I was going to play it.
You still can.
Briefly.
How? All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
And we took some cheesy photographs.
This is your punch. This is your kick. You block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple.
What is happening?
An ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Yeah, this is made for you, Air Angel.
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance.
What is happening?
You ready? Bring it.
Round one.
Oh, bless you.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up.
Air Angel, thank you so much. What am I doing?
There. Oh, okay. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
What are we... What is happening?
Nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw.
We're playing a non-existent fighting game.
What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them together.
Thank you for stopping by, Air Angel.
Nice. He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit what? Up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Oh. Suddenly become a dance game. Oh, I missed that one. Why?
Brutal.
Right.
Oh, why is that one not work? Oh, there we go.
Your time here is done.
Finish him.
Oh.
The screen turns dark.
Nice.
Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso.
Nice Lily Strang.
His heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his
head. If you've gone already, Orange, I'm sorry, but yeah, have a good day. Blood covers and thank you so much for the bits. Playing
field. Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You
that
loved
was,
it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
Weird.
You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then.
She going?
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here.
Oh.
But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Oh, she's leaving.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
Exactly, Nick.
I wanted to see you.
Aww.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
Aww. I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Uh-oh. Oh, mannequins. Oh, mannequins, no. Oh, no. They freak me out. This can't be good, right? I know I say that a lot with this game, but... Wait, did I see a little circle there? Where was the lip? Oh. I hear music. Wait, what? Why has the mannequin got a triangle on it, but you can't do anything? Okay. Where's the music coming from?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
Ooh.
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what?
For
asking
leaving.
You what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
So were they a couple?
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of?
No.
I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay, I'm starting to get on board with this, that they're cute. A lot of it was kind of awkward teenager-y stuff that seemed a bit forced, okay. But...
First, I'm gonna destroy you.
Are we gonna have a water fight now?
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
We actually can. Oh, we are.
Don't get too comfortable now.
What? Press R1 multiple times to pump the water gun.
Ellie, come on.
Okay. Where did she go? Wait, where did she go? Can I cheat? Why can't I?
You like it? Damn!
Okay.
Oh, what?
Okay, this is cute. Where is she? Oh, she got me! Cute.
Oh, man!
It is a nice change of tone, I agree. It's a bit
what? Weird.
You barely even hit me.
It's
You're
like
drenched.
We've only dealt with sort of okay. Two groups of zombies.
You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five.
Exactly, yeah.
Ready?
That kind of cute teenager-y. Surely I can just cheat though, can't I? Or maybe not. So we've got to find her. I'm going to turn my torch on. This is actually quite tense. Where is she? I've got to go around the edge. I see you. She's still going to get me first, isn't she? Where did you... Wait. Where did she go?
Oh, damn.
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right.
Really?
Go.
This is my problem with
it,
though.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
It's a bit, dragged out, I guess. Oh, she's going that way. Oh, missed. Does that count?
Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those?
I got a trophy
for
that. Someone
should invoke that dog tag.
Wow.
Wow. What are
you just mean? That's it. We're going again.
Riley.
Yeah, enough.
I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Oh, that's too cute.
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go.
No.
I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
No.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
No, don't just go.
You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh, were they gonna dance?
Yeah!
Well, there's a potential copyright strike anyway, so...
Really? Come here! Get your ass up here.
Come on.
Oh, it's cute. No.
Here. What is that? What's wrong?
Don't go.
Oh,
This is so sweet.
We'll figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Riley!
Oh, this is... Yeah, this is not good.
Joel!
Oh yeah, we're back on the helicopter. Okay. What happened? That was so sweet, though. I hope nothing bad happens to Riley, but then, like people have said, it is a Last of Us game, so...
About that
Am
old
I
man
supposed
and
to
a
kill
girl.
These guys?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'll search out here.
Go check around back.
I guess I'm supposed to kill these guys then? Right in the kidneys. That was pretty brutal. Okay, so the one guy over there. Oh!
Fuck!
Just hit him! No! There we go. Stabby stab. Okay. I'll just be healing now.
Alright. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them.
Okay.
Stitch them up. And then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Nothing down here. Which way am I supposed to go? I am, Dads. I'm getting there. Oh, here we go. Oh. That doesn't look good, does it? But hey, let's go in here. I'm getting more confident, definitely. And the being less panicky. That's helped me a bit. I'm guessing we follow the... Oh, hello.
Man.
Oh, okay.
It's fucking freezing in here. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected. She said she wasn't going to.
She? Who's she?
I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process... the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open.
Ew.
I'm bleeding to death. And I can't sew it back up.
Ah, so that's why he crawled in.
One off. I can't make the fucking knot.
Egan?
I think I'll just rest.
Okay. Well, that was jolly. Can't get out that way. Guess we're going this way.
Anyone checking here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
The fuck was that?
It's just me. Don't worry about it. Do I take him out? Oh, they've gone. Okay. Oh, I've got my bow, haven't I?
There you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
There's one down.
We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
I guess I could. Oh, there's a lot of them, yeah. Okay. Oh, no.
Huh? What the fuck is that?
Get him, zombies! Get him!
Finished. Let's find that old guy.
Shit.
Is it just him then? Yeah. Okay. Again, auto-aim though, Dads. But I feel like I'm getting quicker with the actual aiming. Is he around here? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, shit. Okay. Like with the bow and arrow.
These fuckers. No.
Taking my arrows back. And getting used to... Yeah. Getting used to mixing weapons and stuff as well. You know, using melee and then a weapon and things like that. It has helped a lot, this game. Did I just see something move? Is it just the light? Yeah. Yeah, like, I didn't think I'd like the bow and arrow. But actually... it's done me alright a couple of times. anything? Oh, another. See, it's giving me a lot of arrows. So yeah, I'm getting more comfortable. I'm still not good by any means, but say I hadn't played a shooting game for a long, long time. Oh, I guess I should look at my crafting. Okay. Are we really close though, or are we like an hour away close? Because I don't know whether to end this stream now. I don't really know how much further there is to go. That's locked. That's where we've just come from. Oh, can I climb up there? I can. Wait.
Okay.
Oh, again, we're getting a lot of stuff. Always makes me nervous. Hey, Matori. What was that? Oh, hello. They're quite angry. Do I just go for it? Oops. Oh, they're running away. Sports. Who's shooting? Oh, over there. Who are they then?
See what you can find.
Uh-oh.
What the hell? She's using a bow!
Hey, who's that?
That one didn't go so well. Whoa. I've kind of messed this up now.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Hi. Oh, shit. No. Is he hiding? Oh, no fair. Okay, wait. No, let me go. Let me go.
Right here!
Okay. Whew. Oh, shit. Not time. Reload. Really need to heal. Whew. Just as ever I said about being calm, Is that it? There's some more guys. Oh, yeah. Right over there. And it had all been going so well this stream. Where is he? Okay. Oh, there he is. Oh, not quite. Got him!
There. That's it.
I don't need no smoke bombs, Dads. Got him. Oh look, he dropped a bottle of cleaning fluid. More bullets, it's always helpful. Thanks. Oh, I don't know whether to stop or carry on. I think I might have to stop, unfortunately, for today. But we must be so close to the end. Right. She's saying we're close. It's almost finished, is it really? Because I've just got to get back to Joel, right? But I don't know what happened. What happens with the other storyline? There is so much to explore in this game, though. Yeah, I guess we could kind of just do the finale bit on Thursday. Is everybody cool with that? If I stop it now? Because I've been on like 2¾ hours. So there's probably a tiny bit of this left. I'm gonna save it. No, I'm not. There we are. Because I'm starving. I'm really hungry. I say I didn't have time to make lunch because of everything going off with the affiliation and stuff. So sorry about that, guys, if you wanted to see me finish it today. Yes, I want to save. Oh, thank you, Phantom. That's cool. I say I have no idea how much is left. It could be 10 minutes. It could be another half an hour sort of thing, depending on how I explore. And I do need to eat something, yeah. Otherwise, I'll be in no fit state whatsoever. So let me go back to there. There we go. So we will finish this on Thursday. And then at the moment, I have absolutely no idea what I'm going to play. You'd say about half an hour. Well, that's cool then. So we'll get a good half an hour of gameplay. Oh, you're not going to be here on Thursday, Nick? Aww. That's a shame. Dads can probably fill you in on how badly I do if he's going to be around. I want to wrap stuff up for today because it has been quite a long stream for me. It did take us a while to get the game actually working in the first place, but ho-hum, we got there eventually. So to summarise for today, it's been amazing. It's been absolutely amazing. For anybody late to the party, I got my affiliation at the weekend. So thank you to all of you wonderful, lovely, amazing people who've been here and given me a chance. I've met some lovely people, particularly you guys in chat. Like I say, when I started this, I didn't really have a chance to play computer games a lot, and so this was kind of a weak excuse for me to get back into playing games. And then Padmeister gave me the chance to give this a go and see if we could make it happen, and I genuinely didn't think that I would get to this stage. And like I said, I know a lot of people say getting affiliated isn't too difficult, because you get friends and family to help and watch and stuff like that. And like I said earlier, genuinely, I think there's 5 or 6 people that I know in real life, if you like, who are following me, and the rest of you are all complete strangers. And that's awesome. And I feel like I'm getting to know you all a little bit better all the time. So thank you so much. Thank you to everybody for the bits today. Don't get emotional. Thank you so much for all the bits today. And thank you for the subscribers as well. I'm blown away by it all. Thank you so much. I may do a poll, possibly. I'm going to have a look tomorrow at potential games to play for Thursday and for the next week or so, because then Red Dead's coming out. So I need something to tide me over. Maybe, 7 or 8 hours worth of gameplay, or some fun little mini games. Obviously, it's Halloween coming up, so maybe some spoopy games we might play. I don't know. I need to have a think, because again, everything's been such a blur yesterday and today. I need to sit down and have a think tomorrow about what we're going to play next. But any suggestions, there is the suggestions box below. If you're watching this on YouTube, please leave a comment. Anything else that I need to mention? Subscribe, follow, blah, blah, blah. Share, tell people about me if you think they might like my channel. This is so weird. There's also a donations box in the bottom. So if you don't want to cheer bits or subscribe, there's that option as well. Anything else? I will see about getting the soundboard set up. I will see about getting the mask donation thing set up as well, so that if you donate money, you get to put a funny mask on my face for a bit. I'll explain that. Yeah, I'm looking into what the options are. I think I've waffled enough for now. There is going to be a waffle emote, hopefully, as long as it gets approved. Thank you all, magpies. You are now officially magpies. You are a beautiful group of people. Thank you all for being here. Hopefully I'll be here. Well, I will be here on Thursday. Hopefully you'll be here as well. If not, don't worry about it. Thank you to everybody for being so supportive. Thank you for all the lovely comments. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the subs. Thank you for the follows. I will leave you all with some more Cantina Band for today. And I will be back on Thursday. You're all officially magpies. Middle-aged gamer pies. Maybe we should get a pie emoji as well at some point. An emote. It's not an emoji. So I will roll the credits. I will leave you with the Cantina Band. Do you all live in the nest? Magpies in the nest, maybe? Perhaps that's what we should call the chat. The chat is the nest. The chat is in the magpies. I don't know. We'll work on it. We've got time. We'll work on it. Thank you all so much. Love you. And see you all Thursday, 1 p.m. We will finish this and we'll play something else. Okay. Have a good Wednesday and the start of Thursday, whatever you're up to. Try and stay happy, share the love, and I will be back then. Okay, bye for now, everybody. Bye. We'll be right back.